The civic military exercises followed Donald Trump's warning of possible military intervention.